when I saw these problems that people are having, average people are having, of like transacting Ethereum, sending these tokens or whatever, I wanted to help them out. Like 2 weeks into the mainnet launch, I created a website called MyEtherWallet.